He's gonna be a mess for people for the next couple of years in Leon County if he can stay healthy. Football, he can run, play running.